So it was honestly just incredible to be able to go through something so inspirational and life-changing with your best friends.
Well, when I first went there, I went in with like sort of a skeptical attitude.
So the DR, when we first got into our groups, I was really nervous because our group was kind of, we had a lot of like big personalities and we have a lot of opinions and ideas.
What was really incredible about the trip was, although we were teaching these students, we still took away something.
So the first few days was, I guess, recovering from the trip, but more than that, we were kind of getting immersed in the culture there and learning more what it's like to live there. But then, as the week progressed, we started to move into teaching after the carnival on Monday. So we started lesson planning at the end of Monday, and then we started teaching on Tuesday.
And it was incredible just to teach them and get to know them as well as them getting to know me. And even though I spoke like zero Spanish and they were still learning their English, it was obviously amazing just getting to know them.
And you get so much closer with everyone going through something that incredible as a class.
Learning more, getting close with the kids, and just being in that environment, I realized that I can make a difference wherever I go. And even though it was only 3 days of teaching, it was an experience that will impact their lives for a long time.
We all worked together so well. All of us were so engaged with the kids, and it feels amazing to know that we have helped them, even if just in the smallest way, we are their opportunity.
More like everybody has their own distinct culture that they take from different places, and that was actually really cool to see.
And what I took away was that I don't need many materials. I just need people that make me happy.
Allowed me to to become more in touch with not only my teachers here, but a side of me that I hadn't seen before.
My funniest moment was probably during recess, the kids, on the first day, we were all sitting down and all of a sudden we start to get chased by about like 30 kids on the recess and just running around the building. It was really fun. It was really funny, yeah.
The Dominican trip was incredible.
Ask anyone, this trip is honestly such an incredible experience.
That was pretty incredible.